viewers, you are welcome to the Lord TV, your number one fantastic reality TV that gives you all that it takes to be enlightened on trending news, such as politics, entertainment, sports, and what have you. If you are new on this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button as well as already subscribed. So please, don't forget to drop your comments anytime I drop new videos. Thank you. Ciao, ciao.
Breaking news. Senator Okorocha begs Uzodinma for acceptance. Senator Rochas Okorocha, APC Imo West, has appealed to the newly sworn-in Imo State Governor, Hope Uzodinma, to fully integrate him into his government. Okorocha, a former governor of the state, stated this while addressing the people of Okigwe North during a mega rally organized for the APC candidate for the federal constituencies, Rerun Miriam Onuoha, coming up on Saturday. The lawmaker begged Uzodinma to put the past behind, insisting that the ruling APC in the state is now a large family. Okorocha noted that the party has not fully resolved the problem between them, adding that this might lead to a continuation of the Cold War between the governor and his, Okorocha's, boy. He asked that the APC, under the authentic chairmanship of Prince Mesilinos Nebu, run an open-door government that will accept his supporters. APC is now a very large family, although we know that we still have some areas we need to mend fences. What is important is that APC family has won an election, Okorocha said. Recalls that Rochas Okorocha, in his bid to install his son-in-law and chief of staff Uche Nwosu as the next governor of the state, had plotted the removal of the then state chairman of APC in Imo, Hilary Eke. The lawmaker wanted his loyalist Uche Nwosu to become the state party chairman. This led to the breaking up of the party into two factions, viz. Hilary Eke led later Mesilinos Nebo executive and Dan Nwafo, while Eke produced Hope Uzodinma as a Guba candidate. Dan Nwafo produced Uche Nwosu. Thank you for listening to this news. Viewers, what is your observation concerning this news? This is politics, and it is trying to be played again. To me, I don't think there is need for this, and I don't think Hope Uzodinma, being the current governor, should pay attention to any plead from any past leader, because I'll say it outrightly, this will put him in trouble. He should be neutral. He should be focused. You should not forget that these same people sponsored their own person to contest, and this they did for their own personal interest, so that they will not be probed, and also so that they will still remain in government. So he should keep his head high. He should keep focus. He should not be distracted and see that the interest of the citizens of Imo is met. So viewers, what is your own take? Please don't forget, your comments concerning this news are of great importance. Don't forget to leave them behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to receive more updates. Thank you.
Yes. But I will start the payment with all the pay, 10,000, 5,000, 10,000, 5,000. Maybe let's pay and let's forget about.